night, the heavens all aglow. The wanderers in Bethlehem at last have found repose, a quiet place, a sheltered space, a stable bleak and poor. A mother's sigh, a baby's cry, a holy child is born. Quiet hands, swaddling bands against the midnight chill. Joseph tends the oxen and the lambs to keep them still. Quietly the shepherds kneel to worship and adore and marvel at
quietly, so quietly.